Now, some people say that cameras infringe people's civil liberties. I say they protect the public. The innocent have nothing to hide.